die.
What's up, YouTube? Ron 323 Gaming Gear making me another video. In today's video, we are going to be continuing on with Sonic and Shadow Generations. Before I start, like, comment, subscribe, and let's continue on with this video, okay? So we'll be doing this game. Alright, we're going to be playing it, facing off against Metal Sonic or Metal Overlord and shit like that. So, we're going to face off against that nigga. But, before we do that, we're going to do a couple challenges. But honestly, I don't really give a fuck, man. I just want to talk. Listen, man. How was y'all week? Okay? How was y'all week? Not this week, I'm talking about last week, because last week for me it was such a bad week. It was such a bad week, man. One of the jobs I applied for told me they didn't want to hire me, they hired somebody else. And then I was talking to this one female, you know what I mean, I was supposed to go on a date with her, but things didn't work out. And then I had some bullshit happen along the way that I don't really want to talk about. It's kind of embarrassing. But basically, man, listen. Last week has been a very depressing week, to say the least. Last week wasn't a very good week for me. I just did not like last week. Last week just did not. It just did not like resonate with me. But it's this week so far. It's Monday, second day of the week. It's been going pretty well. Alright. Patrick Mahomes and the Chiefs finally lost. It seemed like they were never gonna fucking lose. So it's good that they finally fucking lost. But it's not just that though. But I got some better news. For myself, of course. So, you know how I've been telling y'all that, you know what I mean, I'm gonna move out pretty soon. Well, here's the thing. I'm moving out pretty soon, man. I'm starting to look for a new place. I'm gonna start looking for places to stay. You know what I mean? I've been here for a year now. You know what I mean? Got my voucher. And now I can finally start looking for a new place, man. Thank God. I've been in this one-bedroom apartment. No, this studio apartment I've been living in for about a year. And don't get it twisted. Even though I like it, don't get it twisted, at the same time, I do think that with a studio, it's just not for me. It was for me a year ago though, like 1 year ago, when I didn't really have much. Oh yeah, it was for me back then, but a year later, I don't want to live in a studio apartment again. I've outgrown that. For now on, I'm looking for a one-bedroom apartment, and I'm gonna say this, man. It's a good thing, because you see, right now I'm making videos and shit, right? But here's the thing about making videos and shit like that. You know what I mean? I don't got no, because I live in a very small place, I don't really got no furniture like that. I only got like a bed and that's it, realistically speaking. Alright? I don't got no room or nothing. But now, since I'm about to be moving out pretty soon and shit, and get my own spot, when the time is right, of course, I'm going to have a bedroom. And with that bedroom, I gotta start looking for a place. But I'm gonna give me like a desk, give me like a gaming chair, and put my laptop in here so I can play games like that. And it'll be a lot more comfortable for me to make videos, because making videos how I've been making them has been kind of awkward, sitting on the fucking floor, having to edit, my neck be hurting, it'd be so bad. But living in a one bedroom will be so much better for my mental health. You know, and because you know what's funny is that the girl I was supposed to meet, I was supposed to show her around my spot. But I guess it's not in void now, because you know, I'm going to move out here pretty soon. I was surprised they gave my voucher, but they gave it to me, man. And I'ma just say this, man. Once I get my spot, man, once I get it, man. I'm just gonna say this, man. Once I get this shit, when I do finally invite a girl over, it'll be a lot more better. But yeah, I'm finally moving out though. Like, you know, it's really, it's good, man. I've been really progressing through my life. I really have been progressing, and it feels like it's just getting better and better, even though I still don't have a girlfriend yet, because I've been low-key trying to look for one. I think this is a sign that I should probably chill out from the females, because now I gotta start saving money and shit. You know what I mean? I gotta start saving it. And only that, but the job that I'm working at the current moment, I mean, I gotta extend my hours to 8 to 9 to 5. Basically, I gotta start working a 9 to 5 job now. You get what I'm saying? I can't work 5 or 4 hours now. Because the thing is that with working a job, it's like working that type of job, I would say, like, it's very, you know, like, I've been trying to get other jobs. Like, today, I had two jobs, or at least it's the same job, I'm not sure. Two jobs told me that they didn't want me for no interview. The two jobs. And then, yesterday, or last week, after my first interview, I was told that I wasn't hired. So, it's been fucking tough looking for a damn job. You know, it's been fucking tough. Like, I got one, but I'm trying to get like a permanent one, man. Fuck. But you know, it's just so damn annoying. But at least I still got like a current job, you know, and I can actually extend my hours, which I probably will. It just seems like the better option. I mean, shit, I'm gonna have to start, because I'm gonna have to start saving up. I can't really spend that much money no more, honestly. The only time I'm gonna spend money is during the Sonic movie, which, oh, good news for the Sonic movie, man. God is good. So the Sonic movie tickets, because I saw it on the YouTube channel that they're gonna start giving away Sonic tickets, which I was wondering when, because I'm like, when are they gonna do the Sonic ticket shit? But they're gonna start doing Sonic tickets, I think, next Monday, which I can't wait. I'm gonna get them early so that when the time comes, I won't have to spend all that much money, because usually you get the tickets, because how I go to the movies, I get the tickets, you know, which costs like around $60 because of the food and shit. And then I have to go to the movies, and usually the movie I usually go to, I have to waste money on the fucking, I have to waste a lot of money and shit just to get there and shit. You know what I mean? Because it's not close. So it's like, ugh. But I mean, bro, like, gang, sorry I just farted. But basically, bro, gang, like, the Sonic movie, you know what I mean? So I'm gonna have to get it when it's next week, and then when the movie come out. Yeah, and I'm seeing it on Christmas. I'm seeing that movie on Christmas. I don't give a fuck. That's how I'm spending my Christmas. It's watching Sonic 3, nigga. Facts. That's what I want to see. It's Sonic 3 on Christmas. Facts. Alright. If the movie theaters open on Christmas that day, I'm seeing that shit. Because it comes out December 20th. I'm seeing it on Christmas. I ain't doing much but probably watching basketball and shit. I won't go to work that day. So yeah, we're seeing it on Christmas, nigga. Facts. Alright. Facts. But now since we're done with the BS. Now since we're done. Alright. Now, hold on. We're going to face off against Metal Overlord from Sonic Heroes, which we did Sonic Heroes 2 years ago. I remember Metal Overlord. I wouldn't say it was hard per se, but he was kind of annoying. I got like an E rank on that nigga. Like, what the fuck? I got an E rank. But it's fine though. Because I ain't really give a fuck about what type of E rank I got. But we are going to be facing against Metal Overlord. I thought we was going to face against Mephiles because of Kingdom Valley and shit. But I guess we face off against Mephiles, which I can't wait to face against Mephiles, man. Mephiles, one of my favorite characters in the Sonic franchise. I ain't going to lie. You know, to face off Mephiles, man, that's a blessing. So I can't wait until we finally face off against Mephiles the Dark Man. And also, yes, after today, or I mean, as time is recording, it's Monday, so it's going to be Tuesday. You know what I mean? No Sonic Hero, no Sonic Shadow video until, I don't know when. Maybe like next week, but yeah. Like, what the hell? Like, these videos are going by fast, man, and we just going to see, man, so. Yeah, man, we're gonna go and confront Metal Overlord right now, okay? And I feel like once we're done with this, we're halfway through the freaking Shadow story, so yeah, bro. Alright, so yeah, so we're just gonna do this shit again. Alright, but I'm glad that I'm able to move out, because I can't live for another year, especially during the heating season. Oh hell no, I'm good, bro. Alright, I'm good. You know me. I was gonna give me a heater, but since I'm moving out, I might as well not. Shit. Sleep through the cold, I guess. You know what I mean? Facts. Alright then, nigga, you know what time it is, man. We face against Metal Overlord. With this stupid ass fucking boss fight, cause this boss fight was so fucking just ridiculous, man. Like you gotta hit those things in which I wasn't good at, and then it's like, man, it was a lot of dumb shit. And the thing is, I had to do this shit multiple times, cause I wanted to get a better grade. I wanna get like A or S rank, but my highest grade, I guess, spoiler alert, is a B rank, which I don't fucking like. You know what I mean? Like, what the hell, nigga? I ain't fucking like that shit, but it is what it is, man. So a Metal Overlord, man, this boss fight, just like the Sonic Heroes one, the Sonic Heroes one actually was pretty easy. Now thinking about it, the shit was actually kind of easy. But it was slightly annoying. This one, it's not a bad boss fight. It's just so dumb. It is what it is, man. Alright, let's fuck. Oh, fuck. We ain't getting no chaos control. Yeah, oh, we couldn't gotten the chaos control. I just realized. Couldn't got a better grade off that shit. Yeah, I ain't realize, huh? I'm a dummy. But I did it so many times. And this boss fight, it takes so long to defeat. So it's like, you kind of don't want to. It's just annoying, bro. But, yeah. Alright. Alright? Alright, then we good. Ah, we're almost done with this shit. Halfway through it, man. Let's go. Alright, then let's go. Oh shit. Oh yeah. You know what time it is. Fuck out of here. Bitch ass nigga. Oh shit. Alright then, man. Let's fucking go, man. Let's see, man, what's gonna happen next. Ha ha ha. Yeah. Oh shit. Oh nah. Hold on. Oh shit. Oh nah. Oh fuck. Hold on, bro. Ah yeah. Oh yeah, come on now. Ah, chaos control. That shit don't do nothing. It really don't at this point of the stage. It don't do shit. Just wasted. It kind of wastes time, honestly. Oh shit. You gotta hit those things with LB and RB. Yeah, I don't really like these damn controls and this fucking shit. Just not the biggest fan, honestly. And then you gotta push it back. So you gotta like jump backwards. So like, like that basically. And then do it again. And then do it again. I be fucking up there, man. But we almost done though. Oh shit. Alright, man, that's going to do it for this video. Like, comment, subscribe. See you later. Bye.
Are you in pain?
No. I feel a connection to the symbol in the sky. It's the same tingle as my new abilities.
It is the power of Black Doom.
Grandfather?
I made a Faustian deal with that monster to create Shadow. Now it seems that we all have to pay for my sins.
So my powers, that symbol, they're all connected.
Maria's illness couldn't be treated on Earth. I could better manage her condition on the Ark, even if her family didn't like the idea. I attempted to develop the ultimate life form as a means to find a cure for Maria. My own experiments reached their frustrating limits. So when that alien warlord reached out to me and offered the miracle of chaos control, I accepted it. Through his DNA, the ultimate life form was born. Black Doom wanted me to make the perfect warrior for him. So these new abilities are all part of his grand design. You two are linked by blood. As you grow in power, so does he. He will either take control of your mind and make you his ultimate weapon, or take over your body and be reborn in you.
Huh. You made me the ultimate life form, Professor. Black Doom is a fool. I'll take this power and use it as my own.
Thank you.